instance, this is Kamishavi, Head Department of Computer Science. I am at a Jantimal College Sivakasi.
Feels very, very proud to make my presence digitally online.
This is a new initiative of our department staff members as well as the students in inviting you for the Inter-Collegiate meet
scheduled in our campus on August 18th. Be competitive and everyone should take in a different way, should think in a different way, and you need to be an innovator so that you can record, you can register yourself in this competitive era. Accordingly, the department has a different initiative to invite you online, through online, for this Inter-Collegiate event. And also, you all know that in the first year of his reign as Prime Minister of India, that is Narendra Modi, has initiated two different programs, namely Make India and Digital India. So therefore, everyone takes in a different way to transform themselves so that they can be competitive in this competitive era. Therefore, we in the ANJA also take a different initiative to welcome you through online for the Inter-Collegiate competition. And on that day, 7 events are waiting for you in terms of paper presentation, e-working, full software, contest, everything. So you can prepare yourself and you can participate and enjoy and expose your skills to this world, to all the counterparts who are participating on the same day. Therefore, you can be competitive. First from this welcoming, we have one more new design, new innovation on our side in terms of distributing the certificates. The certificates are not ordinary part of it which normally distributed at the end of the validity function of many events. Here we have planned the certificate in August. Whenever the event is over, right, you can take your participation as well as the new certificate online. On the same day, the Inter-Collegiate events provide a platform for all the students to showcase their talents which you have developed all through the years in your studies. Again, I invite you all wholeheartedly on behalf of the Department of Computer Science to come and participate enthusiastically on August 18th and take that on the prizes which are waiting for you. Thank you.